the Mormon Tabernacle Choir, Orchestra at Temple Square, and Bells on Temple Square present a Music and the Spoken Word special, The Wonder of Christmas. Conducting today's program are Matt Wilberg and Ryan Murphy, with special guest artist Santino Fontana, organist Richard Elliott, and your host, Lloyd Newell.
Christmas, everybody! Who can take a sunrise, sprinkle it with dew, cover it in chocolate with a miracle or two? The Candy Man. Oh, the Candy Man can. The Candyman can, 'cause he mixes it with love and makes the world taste good. Who can take a rainbow, wrap it in a sigh, soak it in the sun and make a tasty lemon pie? The Candyman. Yes, the Candyman can. The Candyman can, 'cause he mixes it with love and makes the world taste good. Yes, you talk about your childhood wishes. You can even eat the dishes. Oh, who can take tomorrow? dipped in a dream. Separate the sorrow and collect up all the cream. The Candy Man. Yes, the Candy Man can. The Candy Man can, 'cause he mixes it with love. The Candy Man can. Children see him lily wise, the baby Jesus born this night. Some children see him lily white, with tresses soft and fair. Some children see him bronzed and brown, the Lord to earth come down. Some children see him bronzed and brown, with dark and heavy hair. Some children see him almond-eyed, the Savior whom we kneel beside. Some children see him almond-eyed, with skin of yellow hue. Some children see him dark as day, sweet Mary's son of whom we pray. Some children see him dark as they, and they love him too. the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. It doesn't show signs of stopping, and I brought some corn for popping. The lights are turned way down low. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, with every Christmas card I write. May your days be merry and bright, and may all your Christmases be white. Sidewalks dressed in holiday style. In the air there's a feeling of Christmas. Children laughing, people passing, meeting smile after smile. And on every street corner you'll hear silver bells. Silver bells, it's Christmas time in the city. Ring-a-ling, hear them ring. Soon it will be Christmas Day. Just hear those sleigh bells jingling, ring, ting, jingling too. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Outside the snow is falling and friends are calling you who. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Are nice and rosy and comfy, cozy are we. We're snuggled up together like two birds on a feather would be. I'll have a blue Christmas without you. I'll be so blue thinking about you. You'll be doing all right with your Christmas of white, but I'll have a blue, blue Christmas. In the lane, snow is glistening, a beautiful sight. We're happy tonight, walking in a winter wonderland. Gone away is the bluebird, here to stay is a new bird. He sings a love song as we go along, walking in a winter wonderland. Now in the meadow we can build a snowman and pretend that he is Parson Brown. He'll say, are you married? We'll say, no, man. But you can do the job when you're in town. When it snows, ain't it thrilling? No, your nose gets a-chilling. We'll frolic and play the Eskimo way, walking in a winter wonderland. We'll frolic and play the Eskimo way, walking in a winter wonderland. Winter wonderland. Jingle bells, jingle it came to pass in those days that there went out a decree from Caesar Augustus that all the world should be taxed. And all went to be taxed, every one into his own city. And Joseph also went up from Galilee, out of the city of Nazareth into Judea, unto the city of David, which is called Bethlehem, to be taxed with Mary, his espoused wife, being great with child. And so it was that while they were there, the days were accomplished that she should be delivered. And she brought forth her firstborn son and wrapped him in swaddling clothes and laid him in a manger, because there was no room for them in the inn. And there were in the same country shepherds abiding in the field, keeping watch over their flock by night. And lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord shone round about them, and they were sore afraid. And the angel said unto them, fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign unto you: ye shall find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger. And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host praising God and saying, glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men. Shepherds in the field abiding, watching o'er your flocks by night. God with man is now residing, yonder shines the infant light. Gloria in excelsis Deo, gloria.